greatest. They need a little more of those to fall. Go, Jefferson is dead. Not yet. Siler to fall. Liquid are doing it. They're going to take
Liquid.
It. LGD China are taking it.
The interesting part is top lane for sure. Once the lone root hits the level 5 timing, how EG is gonna deal with it, since they two new heroes that really suffer against the root.
Ooh, we're gonna see Solo caught a little out of position here. Shuriken comes in and bam, EG will be able to.
Whenever you give Pasha a free game like this, he usually just carries the game by himself.
Oh, look at this rotation towards mid. Roger, he's got a haste rune. He's able to come around the back and look for Samael. No one is falling pretty low, so no one has to jump out of this. Spike Carapace will proc back onto Samael. Samael's still good to go, though, with the backup from EG. Crit and Fly coming in. I'll turn it around. They'll get the kill on Roger. And the Viper will survive. Samael able to be salved up as VP unsuccessful. Bottom tower is under. See Samael once again trying to trade hits with no one, but he didn't do the maths.
Did he? I feel like it's not necessary for this game, but obviously he has his vision, so I'm not really a puck player, but he has some idea. I feel like he.
I mean, Pasha, he's probably asking, is there anyone else in this game?
Yeah, exactly. He's just living the life on bottom lane. Like, I never seen Pasha lose with a game like this, actually.
That's top, quick dust, and that's gonna be a dead.
Can't really do anything. I think S4 is feeling a bit lost, like, doesn't even ask his ulti yet, so he can't really, like, go for the track kills with his boys.
And Pasha, he's gonna get mold a bit of action as they find flight. See how the bounty runes go. It looks like that will at least be three going for VP. And we'll get the chase down on Roger. That's been tracked up. But no one is by his side. They get a stun out. Can they actually finish this kill? The Mud Golems and Wolves are trying for it, and they will get it. They'll get the kill. No one's able to making sort of two plays at the same time. They lead up with the smoke towards the top. There's going to be Roger there with the counter players. The root is down. Samael getting veered up and smacked down as that's the Viper.
Our guy, they were going to. He's not going to die. They're actually going to turn the gank around.
So they can get the tower deny up top. Oh, they cannot. Arteezy is able to get the kill on the tower.
Oh.
He's caught though. This dog's on a leash. But looks like the leash will wear off. And with that, Arteezy can chase and get the kill. So a tower and a big kill for Arteezy. See if Viper can shut it down. They don't have the root available from Pasha. Arteezy actually starts to turn a little bit. Has got Samael by his side. See if Ramses gets the root off. Roger's coming in as well. Arteezy and Samael, they've got to get out of here. Roger looking for the setup. Gets the stun onto the Viper. Samael will be left behind. The root procs from the bear, locking him down. But Arteezy certainly finding a bit of magic for his team as he's starting to step up to the farm of that of VP's cause. They've got this track onto Solo. Another track kill for EG as well. Or even get ganked upon if the Underlord's about. That's going to negate a lot of the right-click damage from EG. There's mid lane. S4 gets dusted up. The root is down. Stun from Roger sets up. And that's going to be a dead bounty hunter. Swap back from Fly. See if they can get anything returned. They'll go with the magic missile onto the Nyx Assassin. But the fear there from Ramses knocks the two of them back. Crit Wolves trying to continue to chase. Has another swashbuckle. Rolling Thunder ready. But he's going to get Dream Card held in place. Roger turns around with the stun. Crit won't be able to finish off the kill onto Roger as Pasha gets the double. Two only on his own. And they do now have that Atos. As you say, definitely. Not the timing that Samael was hoping for coming to this game, getting it around the 14-minute mark in a tournament where we've seen 9-minute timings, and in fact mid lane, he may have got an Atos, but he's in a world of pain. Jump forward with a Dream of Coil, that's one dead. Fly trying to run, Crit rolling, thundering around, but not actually hitting onto anyone. Finally gets a proc onto Roger, but the stick charges are popped. Actually popping the Underlord out as they're looking to get out of it. As I say, they don't need to. They're going to stick around for this as they've already killed off two of EG. There's no need for VP. They're still chasing him. I mean, with S4 upon him, he has got ways, of course, to cancel to any sort of escape with a Shuriken. He's going to see the phase shift come out.
He's dead for sure.
Yeah, he's getting knocked up and down the cliff. They get the kill. It is a big one.
That is a big three cores equally on top of the network. Something's going really great for you.
I see. EG, they're going to make the big gank. They're going to try and fight around this shrine. They go forward, looking to try and burst down the Underlord. They'll do it. That's Pasha dead. Can they get more? They've got the track out onto Solo. Solo will be able to hold back one with the disruption, but it won't save him. Double kill for Arteezy. As EG able to make the moves with Artor's ult, they get inside of the... jump forward and on top lane. No one gets the Dream Corp proc out onto the Viper. They're moving with Roger. That's going to be some outburst. It's very low. And there's no reaction they'll be able to save. And Dust out onto S4. As S4 will lose his life too. It just, yeah, it's not been Samael in S4's game.
Kind of like the creeps are like, they're like your secondary worst in the game because they give vision to you, actually.
The mid lane, Crit is actually still alive. The finally pops, she has a Demonic Purge. Was able to burst heal himself to give him a little more time.
VP styling on.
Oh, and they know that S4's here. Jump in, dust out. Another death for the Bounty Hunter.
Solo wants to steal a kill farm. You can see actually every one of them tried to get the left. It's actually one of my favorite persons in the scene.
The swap back onto the Underlord underneath the tower. See if they can kill him. A defensive disruption comes out. Jump forward from Crit with the Rolling Thunder. They're still trying to focus down this Underlord. The Nether Toxin's down. He has been broken. Another roll forward with the Thunder will allow him to kill off Pasha. Ramses is chasing down Arteezy though. Arteezy's trying to run himself away from the bear. He'll keep himself just outside of range of the Radiance, but Samael is dead. Crit does pick up a second kill. Roger has the damage with the stun, but in fact, he's just getting bursted. As VP, they've lost three. EG managing to hold the defense around that.
Wow.
The area just outside of the high ground. They'll chase forward. Crit initiating with the Rolling Thunder, just set the pace for the team.
By anything, I just stand in this green shed, you know, I just die.
Oh, talking about just dying S4. I say S4, he's got backup. Fly is going to be able to react with Crit. They're going to try and take no one out in time. He's going to resort to taking the orb instead. In fact, Pasha cancelling the ult, feeling confident that they can't kill him, and rightfully so, as no one, Ramsey's ready to turn things. They'll jump forward with the Pug in a nice two-man Dream Coil. Crit silenced up. They'll focus for the easier kill onto the Vengeful first, as Fly will fall. Roger set up with that Yule Scepter onto S4. As S4 dusted up, S4, can he get out of this one? It doesn't look like it. Another Yule's throwing him in the air, holding him in place. The Fear sends him back. In fact, that Fear nearly sort of saves him. He's still alive. In fact, it may just do. He's going to get out of there. S4, he'll be able to run away.
Pipe doing work. Clutch force that from the panel tool.
Gold, the Viper, sure, he's like a Nether Toxin machine at the moment.
Exactly, he's just the guy. Like, yeah. Bounty just wishes his teammate kills the hero for him so he gets the track over.
Again, they get the swapping onto Pasha, trying to get rid of the Underlord at the start of the fight. Can they kill him off? They've got the Nether Toxin down, he's been broken. There is a disruption trying to save him. A Crit rolling in with the Rolling Thunder, bouncing straight to the back lines, catching the two supports out. They've killed off the Underlord. They'll turn towards Roger. Swashbuckle from Crit brings him down low. EG, they'll get the three kills yet again.
Yeah, this is definitely a Crit show right now.
Him. As they'll push on, they've got a lot of siege, as you can see. EG rip through the tier 1 tower down bottom. They're going to move on to the tier 2. We are going to see VP start to prepare for some sort of a defense. They'll look to burst down Arteezy, jump forward with the silence immediately. They've got the Fear, the Coil combo. Arteezy, he's gone. They'll get the like in VP there, see if they can step forward for more. It's Pasha trying to find him in the side. Jump forward from Crit though, he's got this Rolling Thunder going as he'll bounce around all of them. Gets the knockback onto Roger, back towards the lane though. Samael has been left behind. The Viper will fall. S4 trying to get some tracks out. That's the Aegis gone though. See if VP can kill him a second time.
I feel like it's not a good fight for VP anymore. They need to get out.
They've got
to
be careful. Crit gets some good hits off with the swashbuckle. He can turn kills around and he will be able to slide in and get the kill on Pasha. As they'll lose the Underlord. They'll jump back in. Another swashbuckle. I mean, VP, they're still trying to fight this. They will buy back on Pasha for this one. Samael's still alive with that second life. He will keep focusing down Ramsey's, trying to get everything off that he can before he falls. Viper Strike is out onto no one. We'll see if they can poke back in on this. Crit still watching from the side. I wonder if he can get back in with another swash. Swashbuckle and a TP will get him out. Oh no, why the Dream Coil? It was their back. Ready again. They have found Crit. The Fear locking him down. The Bear blocking him off. As they'll get the
damage. Or they like the secondary carry. But Puck is more like he's just a guy doing like some CC and catching heroes.
You see them find S4 here. They do get the Coil and the Fear combo. EGR heading up, but will not be able to get there in time to save S4. We'll see if they're able to strike back and take a fight. Now they know that there's no Dream Coil. Rui's going to be popped down, but here comes Crit with the Rolling Thunder. With no worry if the Dream Coil, Crit knows that he can just get stuck in, start to go to work. They are going to try and take them out here. Pasha looking to go for the ult out, but can they kill him in time? They can. That's going to be Pasha dead. Now they'll try and beat down onto Samael. Samael being focused by the Vendetta here from Roger. Another Fear out, locking down the Viper as Samael will fall. VP still... Arteezy got his eyes on Ramses. Ramses would
help me. A
beautiful kill to find. He's tracked up. They've got the Necro books out. BKB popped. Ramses goes for the TP though. They have anything to cancel it. They do fly. In range with the swap. They get the lone druid kill. At the top that are really in that scary position in terms of farm. The lone druid, the puck, and of course Arteezy's Lycan.
Yeah, it's quite inspiring how farm Arteezy is actually in this.
He's keeping up. Now it's no one. Of course, with the puck, with the GPM, he's got a lot of money on the puck. He's thinking of what to get. He's got that E-Blade queued up. I mean, I feel like he's realizing they need more bursts. They've got to try and actually build something to get the kills. You're going to see Solo gets taken out in the mid lane, but only a 2k lead.
Take fights.
Arteezy picks up his next big item. He has the MKB. As VP, as you say, looking to punish this timing. They get the coil down onto Fly and Arteezy. Arteezy the big one. First force gets him away. Second force gets him further away from VP. EG keeping Arteezy safe. Fly will be the sacrificial lamb as it looks to be. The fears out onto the two of them. Fly will fall, but Arteezy, he's now ready to fight back at them. The BKB pop, he's in and on top of Pasha. Pasha dead for 70 seconds, and Arteezy with that ultimate, he's ready to try and chase for more as they'll move on at the same time. Crit playing around with no one, keeping him out of the fight. Arteezy jukes the stun, keeps on chasing, tracks out on a solo. Arteezy gets another. He's gonna keep going. There's three dead on VP. No one's buying back. Spike Carapace will slow down Arteezy for a little bit, but the purge, the slow, he's gonna keep on going with that Necro army. S4 running him down with the track. Another stun dodge by the both of them.
No, attack them and kill the supports first and then focus the cores down. VP doesn't really have these kind of heroes. Like, they don't have like this quick burst damage in their lineup.
See, no one getting caught out. I say caught. He has got the backup of Roger. The two-man stun. They do get the root and the firestorm out upon S4.
EG's players, help your boys.
S4's going to be dusted.
They're connecting.
Let's see if they come around from the side. Magic missile will hold Ramses back. Pasha's already preparing to get out of it. As Crit moves him with the one of the swap. Oh, he got Ramses away! As Ramses is separated from the rest of the team, he is not going to get that free trip back home. As Ramses bounced around by Crit's Rolling Thunder, Fly with that swap, making sure that Ramses could not escape with the rest of the team.
I'm lit.
Ooh, that force forward. I like it.
Oh, he's not going to go there.
No, he's not.
Oh, get juked.
No. Oh, meanwhile, in the jungle.
Nyx was no more, actually.
No, he wasn't even there.
Especially against Puck, like, you just put it down and suddenly your silence is like, okay, that's another bear down. I think it's safe to say, like, this game is over.
It certainly looks to be. It certainly looks a bit. As EG, I mean, this game, honestly, Arteezy and Crit's backs right now.
How many DD is it on the Lycan already? He has DD again. I think they're gonna like put some presence on top lane, and Lycan is gonna get the bottom racks now. He already ulted for it.
Oh, and that is a Shadow Demon swapped into Oblivion and ripped apart from by EG. Is that solo dead?
Yep, GG's call.
Arteezy Lycan. Honestly,
Arteezy
Lycan. If there was any other questions, people poking at this man, you gotta look at this game and say, wow, that is some of the best, like, the best Lycan in the world, I dare say, at the moment.
I mean, he's the best Lycan.